Hi YouTube. Today we'll be achieving this snail art. We'll be using Outdoor, Cover Pink, and the liquid. Well, this bottle, the writing got peeled off. And for the embedded nails, we'll be using this in Trinidad. Right now it's Carnival time, so this mix is called Carnival Mix. And Carnival Mix. Carnival. Carnival Mix number 2. I'll be using IBD primer. Remember, whenever using your primers, before you start begin applying the acrylic, always wait until the nail turns chalky white. That's like this. Before, after. So my nails have already been prepped. I attach the nails, cut them to the length I would like. Now it's time for our acrylic application. I need to go somewhere. Somebody take me there. I need to go from here. Yeah. Oh Lord, oh Lord. See when things in my life start going wrong. Just makes me something strong. And I'll take a sip, yeah. And I'll forget about it. Have been filed and buffed, and now we are ready to do our 3D. Now to remove the 3D flowers from the puppets, just twist and they pop off. Easy like that. Twist. And they pop off. Now to stick the 3D flowers to the nail, I'll be applying some nail glue to the center of the flower. A drop. You pick up the flower and then you position it onto the nail. Hold it down and there it is. To do the other one, a drop of glue See the center of the flower. You pick it up and you place it on the mirror. Hold it down 5 seconds. Remove it. Apply top coat. This is not a gel top coat. This is a regular top coat. Well, not one that you would buy at the pharmacy, but one that you would get at a nail store. This is also an airbrush sealer. So I've polished all of my nails. 2 minutes for them to dry. And now I'll be applying a cuticle oil. This was bought at a local beauty store and local nail store here in Trinidad. This is the nail art. Hope you all like it. Oh, dog. Don't forget to rate, comment, and subscribe. Bye.